How to transfer Telegram data to new phone. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will be guiding you on how we can transfer up our Telegram data to new phone. So if you're also looking out on a tutorial on how we can do that, these are the process you may follow up. So first thing first, you can just head over and open up your Telegram in your new device, or you can open it up in your old device as well. After that, directly head over to your profile at the top right, the top left corner of your screen and tap on it and head over to the settings. So you can go ahead and tap on data and storage and, you know, make up the backup everything right here. Otherwise, you don't need to do anything. You can just simply log in into your Telegram by using up your phone number and your country number and tap on this arrow and directly log in into your account. As Telegram directly transfer your data to your new phone without doing anything. It will automatically be synced and there is no need to backup as well. So your contacts will directly be synced in your Telegram data. It will be directly, the chats will be there available even though you won't back it up. So that is it. That is super easy. You don't need to do anything. So that is how you can transfer up your data into a new phone. So I hope this video was helpful to you and thank you for watching this video and I will see you in the next one.